I'm going to play you a brand new song of mine called Sophrosyne that I wrote for my granny that turned 100 years old.